Hello, today I'm going to show you how to disable Adobe AcroTray.exe from starting automatically at startup. AcroTray.exe is a background process related to Adobe Acrobat, but it can slow down your computer's startup time. Disabling it won't affect your ability to use Adobe Acrobat when needed. Let's get started. Step 1. Disable AcroTray from startup using Task Manager. Right-click on the taskbar or use the security screen, then select Task Manager. Go to the Startup tab. If AcroTray is listed, right-click on it and choose Disable. Step 2. Disable Adobe Services and Scheduled Tasks. Open the Start menu and type Services, then open it. Find Adobe Acrobat Update Service, double-click it, set Startup Type to Disabled, click Stop, then Apply and OK. Then type Task Scheduler in the Start menu and open it. In the Task Scheduler library, look for tasks like Adobe Acrobat Update Task. Double-click and select Disable from the right panel. That's it! Now you know how to disable AcroTray and Adobe Services from starting with Windows. Thanks for following along. See you in the next guide. Goodbye.